So now it's some time for movies I love. Part 5. Alien from 1979. I have all movies here on the table because as you can see that I'm collecting movies. So I have two Alien collections and movies Prometheus and Alien Covenant here on my table. Alien DVD box was so nice, so I still have it. Especially that egg. It's very nice. Blu-ray box is more boring. There is just picture of Queen. And those movies from that box is on the table also. And first Alien, it's a movie I really love. And main character Ellen Ripley is great, especially in first two movies. Director Ridley Scott did very good work. This movie was simple, smart, scary, and intense first time I saw it. Even after I have seen it about 20 times, I love its atmosphere. In space, no one can hear your scream. Xenomorph, better known as Alien, is perfect killing machine who can survive in extreme heat or even in space sometime. Usually they took people as host or just kill them. Later, small baby alien burst through their zest. Company wants to use them as weapon, so crew is expendable. Ripley know the truth. I remember when I was kid and I was afraid to buy this movie. Slowly this movie became my all-time classic. First, I loved more sequel Aliens from 1986 because it had more action. Another director, James Cameron, made this sequel, and for me, it was even better than the first one. That was before I started to understand what made first Alien so special. I think I have seen Aliens about 20 times already. It is also my all-time classic. These first two movies were best in this franchise, and they are still. Alien 3 in 1992 was still good, and I hope it will end after that. But it wasn't good as Alien and Aliens. After this one came worse than this. Alien Resurrection in 97 and then Alien vs. Predator movies. Those movies almost ruined everything. Next movie came out in 2012 with name Prometheus. And the director was Ridley Scott. It was much better movie, but without Alien as it was before. One main character was android, and they find new species called engineers. This movie happens time before first Alien. I have seen it 7 times in 7 years. I didn't like it when I saw it first time. I needed to see it more than once to understand it. In the end, it was good movie, but I can't love it as I did with first two movies. Latest movie in 2017, Alien Covenant, was very big disappointment first time I saw it. Second time I was more forgiving. But still some characters was very stupid and died easily. Next movie might still come, but I don't expect nothing special. Visually, those two latest movies were great, but story wasn't any special. Let's see what will happen now when this franchise is in Disney's hands. Ridley Scott wants to make one more, but he is over 80 years old. It was coming this year, 2019, but I don't think so.